that we got to grow and evolve together through hearing some phenomenal Diamond speakers and look forward to what's ahead and align our vision with yours and your vision aligning with ours to create a transformational, generational movement through Jeunesse. Thank you so much for having me. It has been an absolute pleasure, and I look forward to seeing you all at another Jeunesse event. RANCAN!
All right, Jeunesse family, there is one big celebration left. Please welcome out to the stage to celebrate the 11th anniversary of Jeunesse, your Expo 2020 Vision Diamond Directors. All right. And what we are going to do right now, also for the last time for our Expo 2020 Vision Global Virtual Event Stage, I need you, the entire Jeunesse family, to go crazy and give them all your love. Please welcome back to the stage your co-founders, Wendy Lewis and Randy Ray.
Keep the applause going. Keep dropping the love in the chat. We want to feel that energy coming from near and far.
Stand back a little bit.
What an incredible time. Keep it up. Keep blowing that up. Keep the chat going as we're bringing out all of our Diamond Directors onto one stage to join our CBO Scott Lewis and co-founders Randy Ray and Wendy Lewis. Bring them out. Keep it going for them, super fans. Let them see you. Let them hear you. For the first time on one stage, our CBO, our co-founders of Diamonds and Jet Bear.
All right, Wendy and Randy, at this time, can you please say a couple words?
Okay. I'm happy to be here. I hope you had a wonderful weekend and that you learned a lot.
Okay, she's taking a break for a moment so she can cry. I'm not going to cry right now. It's a customary thing, you know. If she can't cry, then it's not a good event. So.
Yeah. Okay.
But Wendy's famous expression, she means well.
Everybody does, right?
Yeah.
So I hope you had a great time, that you learned a lot, and that you're ready to go forward and build your teams and have a great time over the next several months so that we can end this year, this very difficult year, with amazing, amazing growth. Please help us do that. We appreciate you and we love you all. Thank you.
Just remember, as Randy always says, keep climbing.
So we're actually going to be celebrating our 11th anniversary, but before I make a few comments, what have the past... What have the past 11 years meant for you?
A lot of tears.
The best 11 years of my life. I've never had a better 11 years. I've helped so many people. I've loved so many people. I love all of you. And we've helped children around the world. And that's the best. It's been an amazing time for me, for sure. I never knew that we would do what we did. I never anticipated, which Scott did, But I never anticipated that we would grow the way we did. And it's all because of all of you. And we appreciate and love you. And thank you very much.
I'm so grateful for the fact that during the last 11 years, we've built schools, we've drilled water wells to have clean water. We've taught children how to come out of poverty. It's been a remarkable journey so far. So I'm really excited about that.
The key word was so far. Just beginning. For me, I mean, wow, the past 11 years, we've shared so many incredible experiences together, and we know there's so many opportunities in the world for all of you. There's many companies that you can look at joining and products to represent, and we're just so grateful for your faith, for your loyalty, your trust into our mission, your belief in what we stand for in this company. And, you know, I speak about it all the time. We're just, you know, we're not a company that's just about product and opportunity. We're all about heart. We're about serving. We're about creating lifelong memories and experiences together. And we truly want the very best for all of you. And we just have hearts full of gratitude for the journey, for life itself. Every breath we breathe is a blessing. And to be able to share these memories with Incredible Diamonds and our corporate family, I mean, yeah. The only reason I can have belief, the only reason I can have conviction is because of the quality of the people behind me, the quality of the people all around the world watching, the quality of the people right there that I'm looking at in this camera.
Hey, Melissa.
And just know that we've got your back. We're ready to see this thing to the very top and to share so many more beautiful experiences with so much love, so much compassion, and continue to bring hope all around the world. So it would not be an anniversary celebration. It used to be, but I make a big deal out of this, actually. There's only one way to celebrate an anniversary, but we're going to count down, and we're not going to count down from 10 here at Jeunesse. You know the very special number in Jeunesse, and it's number 9. 09, 09, 09, 9 p.m. Let's get a Jeunesse family countdown from all around the world. Here we go. 9.
Let's celebrate. Let's do it right now and not hesitate. We gonna rock it to the top like Elevate. Bottoms up, here we go, let's intoxicate. I was feeling good, but now I'm feeling great. Best ever, and you know I don't exaggerate. This moment is a moment I'll appreciate. Today is a day I will remember.
This is the best one yet.
This is your moment. This is the time. This is the time to get it right tonight. To get it right. You don't wanna let the moment pass you by. So come on.